Hello, good afternoon. This is Dr. Yvonne Henderson of Diva Designs, founder and CEO. I began sewing because of my mother. She sewed when I was little. Well, I wasn't little, I was younger. And she had her own business called Raw Fashions. And she made wedding dresses, prom dresses. She made her own wardrobe, her and my father's. And it was just awesome to see her unique, one of a kind, her own clothes that she made herself. So that just kind of inspired me as I got older. My passion for fashion came from her and my dad, just wanting to be different. My fashion was always different. I always wanted to stand out and be a little different from everyone else. So I didn't dress traditionally. I didn't dress in female clothes, as they would call female clothes. So I kind of like unisex, and that's what I make. I make clothes that men and women can wear. It's not just for women. It's not just for men. Even though it's called Diva Designs, it's not just for women. And that's what I love about what I do. Anyone can wear my fashion. And I want to promote that so people can know that it's okay to be unique. You don't have to be stuck in a box saying, okay, you have to wear this because this is males. You have to wear this because this is for females. No, wear what you feel comfortable in, which is what I do. I wear what I feel comfortable in. My uniqueness, I believe, comes from me starting out in the dance ministry and making my dance garments and having those. And as a result of that, I decided to branch out. God told me to open the door because people always ask me about my clothes and how I made them and where I got them from. And I'm like, I make them. And they couldn't believe it. So I just took my dance wear and turned it into a spring line and everyday wear. So basically, you can say taking dance to the streets. So yes, what I do, my robes, my jackets, my pants that I wear when I dance, that's part of my fashion line. That's my spring line. It's just everyday wear that you can feel comfortable in, because I feel comfortable in my dance wear. I feel comfortable in the baggy clothes. I love wearing baggy clothes. Sometimes it can be fitted, but you know, I just want to be loose. I want to be able to, if I feel like busting a move, bust a move. And if you have on the clothing to wear, you know, tight clothes, you can't really dance in that too much, else you can bust something. And I don't like walking around with holes in my clothes. So I think that's what makes my fashion unique, is because it came from my dance wear, and my dance wear turned into my spring line. And I just love it. It's wonderful, and I hope everyone else likes it. How I inspire others with my talent is people see what I do and they want to know how to do it. That I feel like I've inspired them. I am a teacher by trade. I teach middle school, and every year I make pillows and throws for my students for Christmas, just so they can have something to give to their parents, their siblings, or they can keep it. And it's inspired them because they want to now learn how to sew. And I think that's really awesome that they see me doing it, not only as a teacher, but it was like, oh, she does something else. So our school decided to do a makerspace for next year. And guess what we're going to have in the makerspace? A sewing section. Hello. So I get to help the students learn how to sew and teach them the basic stitches and basic things that they can do quickly by hand on their own. And hopefully see some of them in design school, something I didn't do because I didn't go to design school. I learned just by watching my mom. I learned by just grabbing a pattern and doing what I do and altering it and making it my own. So that's what makes me unique. I didn't have any formal training to sew. It's just a God-given talent, and he's allowing me to branch out with it and move forward. How do I want to make it to the next level? Connecting. This competition, this contest was one of the ways for me to make it to the next level, to meet other designers. I'm new at this. I just started. I just launched Diva Designs in March of 2018. It's been a little over a year. Marketing it and coming out. I had a fashion show back in August of 2018, which was my first fashion show, which was interesting. It was awesome. So I'm new at this. This is new to me. So it's exciting to even be here and network with the designers that are on this platform. I'm just grateful to even be here at this point in time. This contest has challenged me to take my designs to another level, to do something different, to step outside the box. Things that I didn't think I could do. I felt intimidated at first in being here and thinking I wasn't worthy. But God had to show me and tell me, it was like, you're here because I told you to be here. So I'm here. And I had to just put that fear aside and step up my game. And looking at some of the other designs, you know, I'm looking and I'm like, okay, I can do that. I was like, yeah, I can do that. So I'm excited, you know, seeing the other designs have let me know that I'm in the right place, that I can do this, that this is where I need to be right now to get me to that next level, is to put myself in a position that's not comfortable, to step outside of my comfort zone and to be in the realm, in the running with designers that's been doing this for over 20 years. I have less than a year under my belt doing this outside of my dancewear. So I'm excited. The challenge, yeah, game on. Let's do it. The winnings, I feel like I've already won being here, being a part of this competition. I've already won by being on this platform, by allowing these ladies to walk in my garments and my clothing. I've already won. So just to get another prize, it's just icing on the cake. So again, let's go. Let's do it. Is it worth it? Yeah, in the end, it is worth it. What I've gotten and the hard work that I put into it, does it pay off? Yeah. To get that exposure, to know that someone can see my designs, yeah, it was worth it. The hard work, yeah, to pay off eventually. So again, this is Dr. Yvonne of Diva Designs and signing off. Thank you.